Hello, today we're discussing Tasuku Honjo, a Japanese immunologist renowned for his discovery of the PD-1 protein, revolutionizing cancer treatment. Born in Kyoto, Honjo studied medicine at Kyoto University and pursued immunology at the University of Chicago. His work led to the development of immune checkpoint inhibitors in cancer therapy, saving countless lives worldwide. For his significant contributions, Honjo was awarded the Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine in 2018.